It's getting to be almost like winter here in Southern California on the Mexican frontier. The freeway's still roaring. The helicopters still fly by up the valley, up and down the valley. But today, it feels chilly at last. Winter. Wow. That's right up there. Went right over this. Winter is finally cold. We have had so little rain. Last night, when a brief pitter-patter fell upon the roof as I was sleeping inside, not this room, my room's a little ways away, two rooms away. Last night, the pitter-patter rain awoke me, and I was glad I had taken the telescope indoors. Yesterday. Finally, for one or two days, our winter feels chillier even than the long, sustained autumn fall that is our normal winter. Except in our normal winter, it rains. And it has hardly rained at all this winter. Hardly rained at all this winter. And I begin to wonder, when will the great drought end?